I would say what an incredible and beautiful path you are going to walk. And what a beautiful heart you must have. Because to become a yoga therapist is perhaps the most heart-centered journey that you can take. It moves my heart just to think about that. Because the journey to becoming a yoga therapist for me is a journey inside yourself. It's a journey to understanding yourself, and from that understanding, being able to help others understand themselves.